Can you hear me, Miss Sweeney? Sweeney.
Sure.
Juno Sweeney. All right. We want you to know that you are now and forever, you will always be second choice throughout your entire life. That you're not worth the energy to get out of bed and deal with. And that Johnny Devine sends his regards.
Let me know if it's an ocean dump. Okay.